We're back. Somebody join my room. We're doing this. Are you ready to do this? This is an honest to devil online match that I'm about to play.
The king of Iron Fist, Kazuya Mishima, Paul Phoenix.
On P5VR. Ooh, Moonlit Wilderness! Excellent choice, sir. Or madam.
Get ready for the
Moonlit
next battle.
Wilderness. Widely regarded as one of the very best fighting game stages of all time.
Oh my god.
Round one. Fight.
No blue sparks, huh? Good block, no punish. God. Good cancel. Good. Look, okay, there's a spike there. So pretty laggy. Oh no. Oh. God, that was supposed to be Stonehead. YOLO!
You win round two. Fight.
Better hit, no combo. Oh, I totally blocked that. Oh, no back, block it, everything? Oh, that was way too cheesy of me. I could die. I shouldn't have tried that unblockable. That was kind of rude. That almost got me killed. GG. That was not a beatdown. Let's do it again. Romantic 99. Internet, I'm just gonna let this video rock until people go away. let's get all the DR we can, huh?
Welcome to the king of Paul Phoenix.
Which one is the cool double machine? About to find out. For reference, I tried left hook. I want the tuxedo. This is a fancy occasion, right? This is like the going away party for.
Get ready for the next battle.
I hope this is recording. Yeah. Okay. Oh okay. God. Oh my god.
Round one.
Left kick. It's the double. Left sweeps. Okay. Yeah, so I can get a pickup off, back 2-4. Oh, it's laggy. I'm gonna try an ultimate tackle. Check this shit out. Does he have it? Good cancel. Oh, maybe he doesn't have it. Wow, push away. Yeah. God, this is like playing underwater. It's supposed to be an electric. Vampire. Let's pull this out. Not the back! No! No, that totally would have worked.
You lose final round. Fight.
Okay, he likes to duck now. He's afraid of the whole thing. You win. Don't duck. Don't duck. Again. Again. Man, this game's cool. Should we try a different Mishima? On win? Can we switch on win? It's kind of rude. We'll give him three. We'll give him three with Kazuya.
Welcome to the kingdom. Kazuya Mishima.
It's pretty laggy. Oh, we got a character switch? Do it. No. Call again? Oh man, we got the underground fighting ring. It's so serious. You know it's serious because there's like dudes going woof woof.
Get ready for the next
like,
hung battle.
A van or something off the ceiling.
Round one. Fight.
I'm not sure if I don't have that. Oh, I do have that hint room. Beautiful. There's no way to even step in. No punish. Get launched anyway. Oh. Ooh, that's a dust frame, huh? Can you stomp in this game? It's like either down 4 or maybe down 3. It's not. Oh yeah, that's the forward board too. Yeah. Okay.
You win.
Right, that was pretty real. Let's I'm ready. What I really hope is this other person is also making a video and they're like narrating, you know, their last experiences with Tekken 5 Online, you know? Like maybe these videos will both be on YouTube. What do we got? Devil Jin? Are we doing Devil Jin? It's pretty real.
Devil Jin.
Oh, he gets. I don't have a Devil Jin costume for this game. Yeah, so Kazuya used to have like all these different moves. Like he used to have I think this was true in Tekken 4 also. So back 1-2, right? Does Devil Jin have that? Oh, he does Devil too.
You win round two.
Oh, that's good, isn't it? Oh, that doesn't juggle? Man.
You win.
Okay, Devil Jin has ultimate tackle. Surely Kazuya has it too, right? Surely. Okay, so if you didn't know, and I hope you know, that translation, Fear the Wrath of God, actually has very like nothing to do with the Japanese of what Devil Jin is saying, which is interesting, right? Because in Japanese, he's saying, I will teach you fear, bastard. Like, Yoro is like asshole. Like that last word. There's nothing about God in there. Hachi? Absolutely, yes. Oh God, we have Jinpachi here, don't we? How do we pick Jinpachi? Isn't he in this list? You can play him offline anyway.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah. So there's nothing about God. He's like, I will teach you fear, asshole.
Round one.
And that's actually similar. Fight. Do we have backpack 2+4? Maybe not. Oh, we do. Wow. Wow, why did that hit? Oh, good interrupt, good interrupt. Okay, hey, actually got it still. Or got it just for Back in the Past. That's nice. So that's Crouch F3? Does he have the low version? He does, but not fall for it. Hit confirm. Oh, I totally marked that. I call lag. And below.
You win.
Okay, let's try Anna. Maybe a Paul Mirror match. I'm really glad this person is so willing to keep playing with me. Yeah. So things that Kazuya has in 6 and Future Tekkens, he's got back 1-2, which I thought was like a historical Misha move, but apparently not, right? So Double Jin had a different back 1. It's supposed to be, you know, like the kind of like left hook and then like the right hook. The right, I don't know what you call that.
Welcome. The King of Iron Fist Tournament 5, Paul Phoenix.
What do we got? Oh yeah, Anna. Absolutely Anna. She's really good in this game, right? Anna's supposed to be top tier. Or stronger in this game than she was in subsequent Tekkens. But Kazuya's got this like kind of overhand elbow. And then also kind of iconic in Tag 2. Oh, that's a custom.
Round one.
I put stupid makeup on her.
Fight.
And a short dress. Okay, we got. We have, oh, okay. I was going for the low launcher. Oh, I didn't mean to cancel that. Maybe, do I have the booty? Do I have 4-4? With... Oh, God, that's fine. We do have 4-4.
You win round right? 2. Fight.
No!
You win.
Oh man. I hope they bring back Anna. Anna's the sickest. Anna's the sickest. Whoa, we got somebody else! Hey, Izzy. I feel like that person... Did I see them earlier? Was that the person that made the, the other room? Maybe. Is it me? Who am I fighting?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5.
Okay. You're going serious.
Kazuya Mishima. Raven.
I saw them earlier in a different lobby. I wasn't recording them, but I played a little bit earlier today, and they were fighting somebody with Raven. And I actually disconnected so that I could hook up my recorder.
Get ready for the
next
battle.
So I saw this
battle.
Person play, but yeah, this was the guy.
Round one.
Okay. I gotta remember to get the suit.
Fight.
Round two.
Fight.
Hit confirmed. This connection is much better. Hit confirmed. Dead. You're not dead yet.
You win final round.
Just gotta maintain space.
Fight.
Oh no. Oh, I'm so mad.
You lose.
It's just business. Don't take
it
personally.
He didn't say, like, he's got a better win quote. He's got, like, I'll see you in hell. Maybe he says that in, six. All right, I want to run back. I want to beat that guy. So this is not me playing right now. This is our Paul versus that Raven. I can take that Raven. I'll get him next time.
Welcome to the King of Paul.
Are you gonna see the same this match? You're gonna see Paul versus Raven. Oh, he's got a Fung.
Jack 5.
Whoa. Jack 5, huh? Oh, he didn't take the dragon off stage. One with the wolves? It's sick. The music in this game is so good. Like, they need to make the music
get ready for the next battle.
For this and 5.0 available. It's ridiculous.
Round one.
That would be really cool if that's in Tekken Tunes for does the third hit. Goes for the low. Sea Flanker. Oh, this Paul doesn't know what to do.
Jack, round two.
Alright.
Fight.
Don't mind. Death Fist is good. That's mid-mid. Yeesh.
Jack 5.
Alright. Run back incoming. It's me. Come on, Izzy. Show me what you got. I'm so happy we're getting matches here. Like, nobody's been playing ranked, but I guess I've been able to find
bodies. Iron Fist Tournament 5.
What do we got here?
Feng Wei.
You got a Feng, huh?
Kazuya Mishima. K.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, he likes the auras.
Round one.
See, this is so hype.
Fight. You win.
I think I can't
round two. Fight.
Sidestep is really strong in this game, by the way. Oh. Oh god. I totally saw that coming. Not happy. Not happy.
You need final round. Fight.
Great.
You win.
One-handed. Hold him up. I can't believe he hit start. He didn't want to see his character being hoisted one-handed by a devil man. Look at all these people! This is wonderful. How long have I been playing? I don't even know. This video might be kind of long. I feel like I've been playing for quite some time. Who is this?
Welcome.
Who is this person? It's Paul. Paul, we will give you... What?
Paul Phoenix.
Yeah.
Kazuya Mishima.
Oh, I didn't pick the cool glass. I hit left touch. Should be pressing left kick to get the suit.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh man, I can almost hear the Tekken 6 music for the very similar stage.
Fight.
Oh no. Oh, this is bad. I'll sweep. Nope. Oh, I totally want that. Not happy. Mm-hmm. Sure kicks. Gets way back. Oh, God, this is miserable. No, that was supposed to be. There we go. Stone head. That does a lot of damage. Whiff something, and I'm going to. Oh,
you lose round two. Fight. You win final round. Fight.
Does he still have that strength? Wow, terrible. Another crossbow? So much frame advantage. Wow, the lag. You're dead.
You win.
That lag, that's real serious. Oh. Man, that's stressful. Stressful. Okay, nuclear pig vomit. Expect this person. I might get bodied. Six to done, huh? They've been playing this. Nuclear pig vomit.
Welcome, the king of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Kazuya Mishima.
Their win rate is not too bad. Oh my goodness, they played a lot of games. That's like almost as many as I played in Tag 2.
Eddie Gordo.
Eddie, huh? Ooh, this is the best stage. I love the music on this stage, it's so hype. What do we do?
Get ready for the next
in
battle.
Tekken 5. Back 2? I think we do a lot of back 2. Oh, with Afro. And then Alligator.
Round 1. Fight.
Accidental. Oh! No!
You lose. Round 2. Fight.
That was not fun.
You lose.
Sick. Great work. You guys saw that, right? Like, I totally blocked that low sweep, and then it, like, had magic evasion. It's trying to punish it with the while standing 2. I guess it's like, maybe it's like that in Tag 2, too. I don't know.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament, Eddie Gordo.
Wait. I think there's chat here in this lobby. It's really interesting.
Get ready for the next battle. Round 1. Fight.
I actually kind of want to call it a session at this point. Okay.
Wow.
I'll do it.
Fight.
I'll let these guys play. But I'll do it. Wow! Nuclear Pig Vomit does not know how to fight against this Raven. Wow. This is a beatdown. Nice. Okay, okay.
Raven, I'll see you in hell.
Okay. Alright, so there's a fair number of people playing this. And I hope I didn't kill that lobby. That would be kind of unfortunate, but hopefully one of them will make a lobby. Anyway, Internet, thank you for coming along with me on this journey into Tekken. I'm probably going to try to play this game a few more times before it goes down in 2 days or 3 days. If I don't see you in this game, I hope to see you in some other Tekken. We can play 6 or Tag 2 or Tekken 7 when it comes out.
Get ready
in just
for
a couple
the
months.
Next battle.
So with that, let's all get ready for the next battle.
Come on!
Before T5 is game over. Or soon T5 is game over. Alright. Bye, Lord Internet.